chapter for you all. Okay. So today I'm going to discuss, not discuss, I'm going to tell you a story about the emperor's seed. So it's in page number 76. Okay. So now please enjoy the story. Okay. So this is a story about an emperor. Okay. Who lived in the far east. So he found that it was very, very, he was getting old. Okay. And it was time for him to choose a new successor or a new emperor. Then he decided to take some different action, okay, some different decision as usual. And then after that, he called for his ministers to his court. And he told to his ministers that now he is getting old, now I have to find a successor for this empire. Okay. Then he summoned the ministers and asked the ministers to call all the youths of his empire. So this time I am going to choose a successor or a new empire from the youths of my empire. Okay. Then after that, the ministers, they spread the news in the entire empire. So the next day, all the youths from his empire comes to this court. Okay. And the emperor, he addresses all the youths that he is going to choose a new emperor or my successor from you all. Okay. And then the emperor, he decides to give the youths a seed, a simple seed. And he asks the youths to plant the seed and then come there after, come to his court after 1 year. So all the youths, they were very, very happy to know his unique decision, to know about his unique decision. So this emperor, he did not want to keep his successor from his own family member or from his assistant. But he decided to choose the youth, the young youths, okay, who is capable of ruling his empire. So then the youths, they are very, very happy. They take the seed, they go home. Among the youth, a young boy named Ling also gets the same seed. Okay, so all the youths, they go back to their home, excited, waiting for the next year to come. Okay, and this boy named Ling also, he goes excited back home. And he tells his mother what had happened. Okay, and the mother also getting excited, she helps him to grow the seed. She buys a pot, then every day Ling and his mother water the plant, took care of the seed. Along with Ling, other youths also did the same thing. So one day, this Ling, when he was going out roaming, going out to his village and all, he hears that his friends and other youths talking about the seed. And he says that their plant has grown up, okay, into a tall tree or into a beautiful flower. He hears that. And after hearing that, Ling also, he goes back to his home and goes running, okay, and sees his pot. His pot is empty. The seed has not grown. He found that. Okay. And after that, he becomes very, very sad. He tells his mother, see, all plants, all the seeds, they are grown up, except mine. My seed is not grown, so it is empty. Now what will I do? Okay, then he thinks that he is a failure. He gets annoyed. He gets very, very sad. Then years, months pass, 6 months, 7 months, and the day comes. Okay, the day for the announcement comes. So, and this thing, he was not able to go. He did not want to attend the ceremony, but his mother, she encourages her. She tells him, go with what you have. Okay, this is what you have. The seed that was given by the emperor has not grown. So take it. and show it to him. Not, there is no big issue. So whatever you have, take that and go to the ceremony. And after getting inspired by his mother, he goes to the ceremony. So on that particular day, okay, so all the youths from different places, the whole entire empire, they come there with their pots, with the flowers, the beautiful flowers, a pot, a seed that has grown into a young tree also. Okay, they come there, okay, and see, and then after looking at the pots and all, he feels very sad, it's empty. And all the other youths also, they say, this is, he laughs at Ling. They all laugh at Ling. Okay, and he gets hesitated, he gets nervous. Okay, he gets scared also. And so they were talking, you know, among themselves, showing their pots and all. So the emperor, he comes for the ceremony, he arrives there. So as soon as the emperor arrives, there is a silent in the court there. Okay, and this emperor, he comes, he looks, he has a glance to all the pots that, the seeds that he had given to the youths. Okay, he looks. All the youths, young, capable, he sees the pots and the plants there. Okay, and Kling, who was standing right at the back, hiding his pot there, he notices Ling there. Okay, and he could see his pot was empty. So then the emperor, he summons, he calls for Ling. Okay, when he hears his name, when he hears his this Ling, he hears his name, he gets surprised also, he gets terrified also, he is scared. No? Sarshad, now emperor may kill him because his pot is empty. Okay, so he goes hesitatingly. Okay, so hesitatingly he goes in the front to the court in the podium there, and he says, the emperor asks us, what is your name, boy? Okay, and he says, my name is Ling. Okay, and others looking at him, others they giggle at him when he's talking, he's standing there, he's stuttering there. Okay, when he's talking to the emperor, obviously when we talk to a king and an emperor or a ruler, he feels nervous. Yes, no, we cannot talk to them. So same thing happened to him. Then after that, the emperor, okay, so he raises his hand and says, silence. Then he looks at Ling and he says, the new emperors, this is your new emperor. His name is Ling. So after this announcement, Ling also, he gets astonished. And all the other youths also, they get surprised there. No, his plant, his pot is empty. How could that be? Okay. And at last, the emperor says, see, look at your pots and his pot. How can that be? Because the seed that I had given was a dead seed. I had boiled the seed. Okay. The seed that I had given was a boiled seed. And a boiled seed cannot grow into a new fresh plant. Okay. So this proves that you all, whose pot is the beautiful there with the new plants, grown with the new plants of flowers and all, you have exchanged the seed. Except Ling, okay, due to his honesty, okay, he did not change the seed. He used the seed, he took the seed and he planted the same seed that I had given. So for that, so till 1 year, no plants had grown because the seed was already dead. So this proves this, for this emperor, for this empire, or for your new emperor, he is capable because of his honesty. And he is courageous enough to speak the truth, be honest and bring it, come to the front and express it to the audiences there, face the audiences. Okay, so because of his honesty, the emperor thought that Ling would be a capable and a good successor or an emperor of his empire. So now, after listening to this story, it's your work. So all the stories, they give a moral to you. Yes or no? So from this story, what moral did you get? So that is your task. You need to find the moral, whatever you have learned from this story, and write it down and you have to send it to me. Okay, thank you so much.